A brief chat here on building fascia and energetic strength training. So this is strength training that is conducive to increasing your capacity to work with energy for magic and qigong, meditation, all spiritual arts, etc. So this is two categories. Both work off the same principle. The one principle is stretch. And stretch can be created through two different mechanisms. One of those mechanisms is compression. The other mechanism would be more of a pulling type of mechanism. So I'll include a few clips here of some different methods. One of them, I'm jumping with the Maasai, and they're famous for their jumping. And so this is a type of compression and decompression. And this develops a very elastic type body, and the guys who do this a lot. And another clip, this is, what do we call it, rebounding training. And this is from a friend and mentor of mine, Mark Rasmus. And this is sort of like jumping, but from the other end, because the pressure comes in through the arms and through the top of the body. And once again, it's a compression and decompression model. Now, of course, you're tuned to the energy, so this compression and decompression is tuning to that. If you want to do jumping, it's a similar type of thing. You have just your own body weight when you're jumping, but you also have gravity. So you have the inertia that you're moving with and the weight moving down, and this increases the amount of body weight moving through you. So there are, there's a famous gymnastics coach. Well, I don't know how famous he is, but his name's Christopher Summer. He has a couple great interviews on the Tim Ferriss show from years ago. And he's worked with national levels gymnasts in the States for like 50 years or something. And he was saying that after the gymnasts go through their tricks and flips, say they're coming off a high bar or something, and they land, they're landing with like 14 times body weight. So that's a lot of weight moving through. So you get this compression and decompression. And inside that compression, you have a deformation. And in the decompression, you have a reformation. So this is one method. Another method would be, of course, pulling. So any type of activity where you're swinging. So back to gymnastics, swinging on the bars. If you're swinging kettlebells, if you're doing, if you want to mix them, something like ollie lifting, where you do like a clean and jerk or a snatch, where you have the pull and then the catch. So you have a pull, a stretch and a pull, an elongation of the tissue, and then you catch it, a compression of the tissue, and then a decompression of the tissue, and boom, you catch it again, a compression of the tissue, and then you'll have another decompression at the end. And so this would mix both. If it's a snatch, a pulling, a stretch, and then you throw the weight, and when you catch it, there's a compression of the tissue, of course. So the ollie lifting is cool because it works both. Kettlebells are neat because you can do a swing, which works the stretch and the elongation of the tissue. You can catch the weight, which works the compression and the decompression. So kettlebells are really nice. I have some of my own methods as well I really enjoy working on. And the point of this is that because there's movement occurring, the weight gets slung through the tissue a little more. So we're not getting stuck on a static movement of the weight or of the resistance. It's in motion. And this is when you will be using the energetic skills, is in motion. So if you want to use strength training, a type of strength training to strengthen your energy capacity to free yourself and free the energy from the body so you can work with it, strengthen that energy. There's many different ways you can do it, and you can explore, use your own creativity and see what works best for you. And different types of exercises will draw out different types of responses, right? Different types of stimuluses based off your body, your energy, your relationship to energy, and your responses will offer you new lessons and new tools. So this is something you can explore at your own leisure and have some fun with. Hello. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll catch you soon. All right, peace.